Should the need arise for you to sand an edge for a prolonged period of time, simply add an edge guide to your sanding block by attaching a piece of plywood to your block. Ideally, when doing this, you would want to use a square edge product. When I was making this video, I grabbed a 2x4, which has a rounded edge, not a problem. I would therefore have to sand one way and then flip the block around to get even coverage.